It doesn't even feel like college. It feels like going out into the real world and buying your own apartment.
That's what the College of New Jersey was hoping for. This new campus town project is a $120 million mixed-use development on the Ewing campus. Construction began 2 years ago, and students, parents, and neighbors got their first glimpse Wednesday.
The students who live in the apartments of Campus Town will be a part of a unique community, one that provides the opportunity for them to live independently, study and prepare themselves to enter their profession and communities as leaders, and still be very close to the academic and social life of the campus proper.
It's nearly 400,000 square feet of housing and retail amenities. Students live here above the stores and restaurants. 446 one, two, and four bedroom apartments, brand new.
It's really amazing. The bathroom is really large and everything looks really comfortable.
Here, with all the retailers and the shops and the restaurants, he doesn't have to drive anywhere if he doesn't want to. Everything is accessible right here.
The credit is being given to a public-private partnership between the college and the developer PRC Group, made possible by the New Jersey Economic Stimulus Act of 2009. It allows private capital to be invested in public institutions, and it means the cost isn't borne by taxpayers or students.
Up until the time the act was passed, there couldn't be private-public partnerships. So you couldn't build a building like this and not charge it off to the school. Schools today, everybody knows, higher education, it's very expensive. The school couldn't afford any more debt. Most schools can't afford any more debt, and they can't afford to build beautiful buildings like you see around us right now. It's just too expensive.
More than 400 jobs are being created. The retailers include Barnes & Noble, Enterprise Car Service, Spencer Savings Bank, and several other restaurants and businesses. The mayor of Ewing says tax revenue is projected to be about $37 million over a 20-year period. He's got hopes for even more long-term results.
I think once the students come here and realize what all is available right here in Ewing Township, I'm hoping that they want to actually stay and live in Ewing Township and raise their families in there.
Huge game changer. My brother's applying to schools right now, so everywhere we go, he like looks at all the dorms and stuff, and these are so nice. Like, not many schools have stuff like this, so this is a huge upgrade.
A second phase will open next summer, including housing for another roughly 200 students.
Living on campus, it's like really limited. There's not a lot of places for students to live, so I was really excited.
Students are scheduled to move in starting this weekend. The hope is these businesses won't just draw them to campus, it'll keep them here. So far, Barnes & Noble is the only one up and running. The rest are scheduled to open this fall. In Ewing, I'm Brianna Venozzi, NJTV News.